Sometimes in life, no matter how much positive person you are or maybe you're constantly motivated, but still you need something to keep going. Right? Ninna, randomly I came across the voice of this man, this singer, Yashasvi Kodipudi, a young singer and Janu Sinmalo, one of the great lyrics by Sri Vannela Chaitarama Shastri, Na Vente Nenuntanu. I was blown away by his voice and then I started browsing about him and I was surprised in MBBS chadukuntu music meeda tanakunna passion meeda interest continue cheskuntu tanakunna limitations tho oka band pettukoni ippudunna internet ni ippudunna resources ni use cheskuntu and how he came to Saregama Pa Now and how with one performance especially now he became almost a overnight star. But this is not about popularity or this is not about especially his how famous now he is going to become. It's about how sincere he is towards his passion and how much he loves, what he does. Adimanandaram, maybe if we all can do in whatever we do, if we can love our work with utmost sincerity, irrespective of, result. Because Taneppudu Anukoledu Kavachu when he was doing all this little stuff in YouTube that one day his performance will hit millions. Ala anukunte the result will the focus will always be on result. But he just kept on doing what he can and now it is just the beginning. But I must tell, you must listen to him. Enta pain unna, enta hatred, because we live in a world of hatred now. Everybody hating each other, commenting each other, and somewhere this positiveness comes with art. So yeah, I just even to make video on this guy also not the content aim ledu, but I thought just appreciating him through my whatever thoughts or whatever vocabulary I have, I felt this is a moment to share. And I wish all the best to Yashasvi, and of course I need to follow him now. It's not it's least matter whether he will win the competition or not, but every performance now he is going to give will definitely give some positive energy to us. So dear Yashasvi, your voice is infectious, chala pure ga, chala adbhutanga paadutunnaru, keep going in the same way and also wishing you best in whatever you do. Thank you.